corrupted by Chaman. Pangulangaya Pedro, that Kita Chaman Mande, Sio Yagana, Ama Mama, Si Chaitanya. I am that son. Udan Shashi. This is a special ceremony which is observed by the Jagannath, Baladev, and Subhadra. Vivo.
Vivo.
So, So, after their history, like Jagannath has been worshipped, he was brought here. At that time, there was a demon called Rakta Bahu, and so out of fear for him, the Pujaris brought Jagannath, Baladev, and Subhadra at this place. So, for about, I think it's 36 years he stayed here. And then Indradumna Maharaj, I killed that demon, and then brought the Lord Chaitanya back. So, somewhere along the line, Shankaracharya established the puja worship using a tantric system. So, when, what's the name of Ramanujacharya, he visited, he questioned, why you're doing this tantric system? You should, in Kali Yuga, you should do the pancharatric system. But then he suddenly disappeared. And he reappeared at the Kumbhakshetra. In between, he was brought here and he saw Lord Chaitanya. And he has some past, and that's mentioned in the Bhakti Note, Naladev Mahatyam, Prakramadish. So, then, Lord Jagannath, he was very much, he liked, he had a very special system of worship. And so he didn't want anyone to disturb it. And now he has about, in Jagannath Puri, about 9,000 pujaris. A, B, and C. So some are dressing him, some are doing all things, some are doing the tripura, they all do different sales. So some are cooking, some are the Rath festival. And so during the Rath festival, he's addressing under the care of the descendants of the Sauras. Like that, he has a whole system. And that originally there was a certain number of pujaris, but then as this say they had the whole year of puja. And then their sons have, say, five sons. So each or six sons, so each had 2 months. And then one had 3 sons, one had 2 sons, one had 1 son. So according to that, puja was distributed. Then 2 months, where the one who had 2 sons, the other 1 month each, and they had over 1,000 years. Somebody said, well, with marriage, intermarriage, I have 3 days, I work, I cook for the Devi, 2 days I dress the Devi, and 1 day I have a toothbrush. So So they have all this system knowledge. Anyway, be that as it may, 500 years ago, also the primary Prinodini, he chastised the Pujaris, why on this day you're putting a new clock, as the system of the contract system is that any cloth you give the deity should be washed and then give. But the Jagannath, on this day he was brand new starch cloth, and so the day starts where he wears the winter clothing. But on this day he was starch cloth. So Pandit Dinmini, he said, you should not dress Jagannath in the starch cloth. This is not the system. What you're doing, you call yourself a jar, he chastised him. That night, Jagannath Baladev said, you don't have any right to chastise our pujaris. They're doing a system, whatever, and punch them. So the next day, she was all song. So he locked up for 3 days ago. And he got revealed that he was slapped by Jagannath. An evil! So we don't question it anymore. But that also shows how Pandari is very dear to the Lord. It's not erroneous, slapped by the Lord. So only those who are very dear. Of course, every Adivi is said to have Lila Vaichitra. That means they have a very much, a very vivid pastime. They may have the same Krishna, but their pastimes are different. So Jagannath has his pastimes, like in Runa, they have the Kirchura Govina. He stole the cure for the Madhavendra Puri. Similarly, of course, this Jagannath has so many pastimes, but we try to, as much as possible, worship him according to the system that they have in Jagannath Puri. One year we brought up one Panda, and he established that the, I don't know if they do that. At that time he said that the cooking was done on a fire yoga. So there we had a chula, and he established Agni Hotra. This said to the Agni Stathana, our Gurukulis, they know this, how to do the Agni Stathana. So they would do the Agni Stathana, and then the fire would keep going. They would never let it go. And every day they cook, they pile a big pot, small pot, pot on top of pot. And this way they cook the rice, cook the sabjis. They have a system. So a little bit he showed us. And he showed us how to make the Jagannath kajas, which are the tongues. And now that proliferated all over my voice, you don't get anywhere in India, only in Jagannath in here. Somehow, we need the secret, I don't know. And even outside shops have. But otherwise, this is a secret. But here they have this Jagannath Prasad. So they also make here the sweet doll, the regular doll. They try to please Jagannath. But somehow here, like this place is not different from the dumb. When Lord Chaitanya and what's his name? Jagannath Pandit, they're young boys. They came back from school. They were in a Godrambi. So they were in the forest. They met one bird. And the bird, he was saying, Gora, Gora!
Gora, Gora!
Chaitanya, he covered his ears. No, 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 I don't want to hear this. You are now descended from the Sukadeva. You are also Sukha. You are parent. So please chant Radha Krishna. But again, the direction. Gora, Gora. Gora, Gora. Gora, Gora. Gora, Gora. Gora, Gora. So then, Lord Chaitanya, good colors here. No, no. This place is non-jitant from the Nav. So you should chant the glories of Radha Krishna. And the third said, yes, this place is not distant from Vrindavan, but here Radha and Krishna have been lying in the form of Gauranga. So I prefer to chant Radha Krishna in my way. You chant your way. I'll chant. Gaura Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura! Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura
Gaura!
Gaura Gaura! Gaura Gaura! Gaura Gaura! Gaura Gaura! Gaura Gaura! Gaura Gaura! So, here Jagannath has come to the Vrindavan in Gundija. He goes for the 9-day Rath Yatra. And there in Gundija says to the Sundarachala, it is said to the Vrindavan. But here Jagannath is staying permanently in Vrindavan. In this form. Jai Jagannath Radhe Subhadra Ki. So, Jai Siddhartham Chakravarti. Then the Jai came and said, you don't have Siddhartham Chakravarti. So he established. But I don't know, I guess here Lord Chaitanya called also the Siddhartham Chakravarti for the Jai Marai, but he didn't use it. So, this is a very special place. And this is in the island of Sinan Tajib. So here we are supposed to establish a Sinantini and a Lord Chaitanya Divi, which will celebrate the pastime where Parvati worshiped Lord Chaitanya. And she was revealed that you are not distant from the Radharani. And here she began to realize her non-distance. And she worshipped Lord Chaitanya by taking the dust from his lotus feet and putting on her forehead. So that's called the Sinanda of the ladies with part in her hair. And, where they put the sindur, so she put the dust there. So this island is known as Sinanda Deep, and is the first island of Navadvipa. It's related to the Navadvipa Bhakti of Hiri. So here we hear the voice of Lord. Of course, this is Lord Chaitanya. He has done many pastimes. And since his establishment 500 years ago, where he came on his own free will, this Jagannath, he was especially here, Jagadish Gangopadhyaya, he was a wife of Ravan. And he wanted to be taken to Jagannathpuri to see the Jagannath. He couldn't see the darshan means we don't go to see the Lord. We want to be seen by the Lord. We want that the Lord sees us and we can offer him some devotional service. So he wanted to go. And all the devotees would say, and they'd walk every year to see Lord Chaitanya. They'd say, sure, sure, I'll take you. Because if they said no, they'll argue, oh, please, 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 I don't know.
can intimidate and say, yes, oh, sure, sure. I'll take it. But no, they left and not affected because taking their responsibility, coming and going and coming, a blind person, at that time walking or crossing the rivers, it was like no one wanted them to take that responsibility. And then you realize again, they're left and it's crying, Lord Jagannath, what do I do to serve you? Jagannath, all this, Lord God, I need to die. That night in the state, the Jagannath Baladev's Raja came to his jail and said, tomorrow you'll be a day love will touch your body in the Ganges. You'll have that log I carved by one a leather carpenter. His name, I think, was Vasudev. So, sure enough, in the Ganges, he felt the touch of the log. So he had the villagers bring the log up at his together here. How he was, he took to the carpenter and said, you should carve the Jagannath Baladev and Subhadradevi. The carpenter refused, said, no, I will not do it. No, 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 absolutely not. And I left her under my hands, I'm missing half my fingers, pots, nuggets, they're eating, how can I carve a holy deity? No, I will not do it, no! So what to do? So Jagadish said, listen, the Lord gave me the order, you must do it. If there's any offense, I hereby publicly declare, I will take all the reactions, but when you take the reaction, I'm done following the Lord's order. Will you? I take all responsibility for any sins, any offenses, I will take it. Because the Lord has ordered me, and you must guard the deed. Will you disobey the Lord? Like this, every step that duty coming by some alila, and as soon as the great difficulty, he carved the deed. As soon as he finished, he was restored to his full health, and his leprosy was not only cured, but his fingers having healed. Jai Jagannath Baladev's Raja Ki! Jai Jagannath Baladev's Raja Ki! And when they did the Snan Yatra for the Lord of the Snan, rather, for his installation and deity to worship, at that time, this Jagadish, he regained his eyesight. So, right from the day of the beginning of the worship, the Lord, he had so many pastimes. So this is one of the lila that here, this is in general pretty, they offer the Uran Shashi, they offer the starch cloth. So here we also offer the starch cloth for the Lord. And of course, this Lord Jagannath, he takes a lot of offerings today. A chakam na boat, 56 different translations today. I still see offer. So, one of the services to do when you come here is you have to take some shot. It's a great Australian, no, but what to do? Are you willing to take this Australian?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know how many. So something we should take. So apparently this Lord Jagannath His fingers is another dry. It's always being in Hushan. So, like that, when Lord Chaitanya saw Lord Jagannatha in Janapuri, he saw the Shyam Sundar form of Krishna. So he was very much inspired. The first time he saw Lord Jagannatha, saw the Shyam Sundar hanging on his foot, he fainted. At that time, of course, the people thought he was crazy, but what's his name? Sarvabha Bhattacharya, he took him to his house and he saw that he was not breathing. His heart stopped, but he didn't seem to be dead. So then he tested and found that a slight movement of the pocket swab. I saw a little error showing. So this is a symptom of smarting. That Lord Chaitanya was our dear. Our Nirvikalpa Samadhi, ecstasy, but he didn't know how to revive it. Then Lord Baladeva, Lord Nityananda, and other devotees came. They know how to revive him by chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. As we said, this day is something special observed by Lord Jagannatha. And just as Lord Jagannatha is very active with many different leelas, this deity also has many pastimes. Like I saw here earlier, Jagannath was here. He could maybe tell you some pastimes if you want to hear. So, on this day, we pray at the Lord's feet of Jagannath, all the others, Subhadra, that we get Sudarshan Chakra, that we can have all the contamination in our heart removed, and we can have pure bhakti for the Lord's love of truth. Hare
Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.